I'm here now, and I get all the opportunities. I will have the opportunity to put to sleep your beloved Daniel Bryan. I will be the man that defangs the Viper, Randy Orton. And I will emasculate and decimate AJ Styles. And if any of you are non-believers, look no further than what I'll do in Saudi Arabia and in Backlash.